to the Hot Brass from the band Mid-America out of Scott Air Force Base.
They see the Air Force in here. Their behavior is different. They come in here and they have a respect. So when they came in, they sat down and they were ready to let you get started. Really like that they see servicemen and women. They're saving lives, they're helping keep our freedom, but also they do a lot more than that, and that they're around us. They hear about these things, they see it on TV, they see these people in uniform, and there's automatically that feeling of connection. Several Air Force personnel that come into an after-school program here. We've had the Air Force put in swing sets in our school, and now we've had the Air Force band. I think kids really do feel safe about that.
It's her last show with us today. We're sad to see her go, but we wanted to take a minute and just say thank you for her 20 years of service to the United States Air Force.
I think Marshall's pretty connected with his mom, and that's why it was a very emotional time for him. He's the only boy pretty much in his family. She also explained what it's like to be a military mom and what children have to go through for this service.
So a parent in the military is pretty hard. I travel around the world. They have to be able to stay at home when I deploy and when I'm traveling and still keep living on with their day-to-day life. So they've had to put up with a lot of stuff because I'm in the military, and I just want to thank them so much for all that they do, and I love you guys so much.
It wasn't just about their family, it was every family that has a person who serves our country.
Can I get a show of hands? How many have parents that are serving in the Air Force right now, or the United States military? We want to dedicate this next song to those servicemen and women connected to you guys.
Like I started my weekend at 1:30 today when you guys started playing. They listen to bands a lot, but not like this. Sometimes they just listen to the music, but this time they actually felt it and were part of it.